President Biden! Pope Francis has opened up the Vatican for peace talks. Will you negotiate, sir? Nuclear war must never be fought and cannot be won. Will you negotiate? Sir! Will you negotiate? Russia and China have a no first strike policy. What about America?
That's more like my generation.
I thought the Democrats were anti-war and anti-colonialism.
All right.
I'm with you.
Hey, anyway.
Look.
The war between Ukraine and Russia must be brought to an end.
The next couple of years is going to have more to do with what this country looks like 20 years
from now. It puts us in danger of
We'll let Joe talk, okay? We're going to talk about it.
We need peace. We need peace, not war.
Look.
Peace,
this election isn't a referendum,
war.
It's a choice.
We
it's a choice between two fundamentally different visions of America.
No war.
I've said from the beginning.
There will be no winner of nuclear war. If our time leads you,
this election isn't a referendum, it's a choice.
Nuclear war cannot be won, it cannot be fought. You are playing with all of our lives. You are trying to get us into a confrontation with Russia. You are trying to get us into a nuclear war. You gave it up on the economic.
Get out of here.
You have squandered it on a proxy war with Russia. You are trying to kill us all.
I tell you, I love that.
Nuclear blackmail.
Mr. President, will you please reaffirm the statement that the nuclear war cannot be won and must not be fought?
Big Pharma almost always stopped this. But not this year. This year, Big Pharma lost, and the American people won.
We're on the brink of nuclear annihilation.
We put a cap of $2,000 a year on prescription drugs for seniors, no matter what their cost. $2, $10, $12, $15. Oops, stepping on them. It's black. Anyway.